Good morning, guys. We're going into the boardwalk. We're gonna go to Johnny Rockets for You can put that on. We're gonna go get breakfast at Johnny Rockets. Oh gosh. And check your fortune.
Your fortune is mine for the telling.
Right. Oh gosh, that was hilarious. No. Yeah. I kind of wish we had gotten a balcony room here. It would have been cool to see.
Candy.
Yeah, it's the candy shop. It's not open till 11. Or 1:30, because it's a port day. We're in Valencia. We've decided not to get off. Maybe when
we were just there.
We don't need to do anything. Unless Rick wants to go. But we'll see. He's still sleeping. All right. Cool, right? Let's eat at Johnny Rockets. All right. French toast sausage, pancakes.
I said there was three.
She got two.
She's starving, guys. I starved her in Spain.
You did.
She's ready.
On the walking track. Running track. We're at the port of Valencia. That's where we were. Oh, yeah. This is nice. There's all these motivation signs here as well. Go, man, go. Not too fast. All these signs on top. Motivation. We can go upstairs to the fitness center. Maybe later. She just found a duck. It was over there by the Gucci sign. What color is it? Let me see the duck.
It's a light pink.
Light pink. Oh, stop. I'm trying to focus. Light pink duck. She found one.
Hold.
Oh, okay. Way cool.
This is the first one I found. These are all mine.
Yeah. So she's got to hide hers. I wonder if you could like put it up on the sign here. Yeah. All right.
I found a dog.
She found a dog. All right, we're at the jewelry making shop. We're trying to make.
These are round. They
we need
flat.
The flat pliers, but whatever. This is kind of what we're making here. And Brooklyn's using all of this. Yeah, you're getting it. It's a very slow, tedious process.
It's been 25 minutes. That's how many I've done.
Right? It's okay. We got this. What'd you think?
Good. I mean, it was struggling, but...
Yeah, well, I think you did excellent. Then you made little earrings to go
to
with
match.
Them. I know, they're so cute.
Because, you know, I can't just leave it alone.
No, you have to have earrings. Pretty cool.
I hit a duck.
She hit a duck. Oh my gosh, that is, like, really hidden. That's cool, though. This, like, mossy area in the stairs. I'm going to, like, the bionic bar later today. Woo! You having fun?
Yeah.
Enjoy your breakfast.
Yes.
While we had our jewelry class.
Yes.
All right, now to relax. All right, we're eating tacos. I told you it's gonna fill. All right, El Loco Fresh. We're just burritos. He loves me.
We're looking at Valencia.
Valencia with a V.
The V. Valencia. That's what you
can say. I'm not sure if anybody can hear me though.
They're good. They're fair.
Okay. Anyways, we're in Valencia.
There you go.
And we just played a riveting game where we had to run across the boat for a photo, whatchamacallit, photo scavenger hunt. And then we earned, well, there were three winners. We were one of them.
We were the highest point.
We were highest point because we got everything. And we all got little keychains.
Like that little boat anchors on it.
Yeah. It's cool. So that's what I was trying to get out. But anyway, it was fun. We were tired and hungry and had to get
Hey, Elizabeth. She just took off.
Damas y caballeros, y bienvenidos al Teatro Royal. For those who haven't met me, my name is Eric. I'm your cruise director. I come all the way from Mexico, and it's a pleasure to be here with you in this transatlantic cruise on our way to Fort Lauderdale. Para todos los que no me conocen aún, mi nombre es Eric, soy su director de crucero, vengo desde México, y es un placer estar aquí con ustedes para hacer este transatlántico directamente a Fort Lauderdale. Now, as it is right now, we are...
Como un libro sabes el final y te asusta lo que lees. Así la vida es cuando naces, ya te expones al dolor y de a poco y con valor logras crecer. Y como un libro el corazón.
But there's like this little hidden pathway. I didn't even notice it till now. These little seating areas. It's quite cute. And then you go through more restaurants. And we are downstairs. Down there. But. I don't even feel like I'm on the ocean right now. The cool thing about Central Park is that they have little plaques that say where the plants are. But they also, besides having a map, they also have umbrellas. Woo! So when it's raining, you can just use the umbrella and then drop it off at the other door. Cool.